really talk right now, I've got a detention. Hey, I didn't do anything this time.
Talk to you later. That wasn't us!
Really, Keith? Then how do you explain this?
You lot have committed a very serious crime, vandalising our school. Tomorrow, I'll be discussing suspension with your parents.
Suspension?
Don't bother going to the rest of your classes. You can go home now.
Karen, you don't seem to be taking this as seriously as the rest of them. You can get that back tomorrow when I talk to your parents.
I hate you, Keith. I'm suspended because of you.
What? I didn't do it.
Then who did it?
My guess is Randall. Randall the Vandal.
Well, why does it matter? We're going to be suspended anyway.
Alicia, why are you worried about a little suspension? It's basically a few days of holidays.
Holidays? It's not going to be holidays when my parents find out I've been suspended.
We need to prove it wasn't us.
Oh yeah, we'll just walk up to Randall and ask him to confess. That'll go great.
What if we catch him vandalising?
And how do you propose to do that? You're the one with all the great ideas. So tell us, what have you got for us now?
Alright, how about this? One of us goes to talk to someone to find out where Randall is. Then another one of us goes to Randall and convinces him to actually vandalise something. And then another one of us hides nearby and films him doing it.
Sweet.
I suppose you won't be the one doing the talking or the filming. You'll be off somewhere else.
Well, you see, Alicia.
No, not this time, Aaron. We're going to flip a coin.
Wait, no, we can't flip a coin because there's three of us. Just saying. Look, we don't even know if anyone knows where Randall is. How are we going to find him?
I don't know. But I'm not talking to Randall. The guy's the biggest jerk in the entire school.
Well, I don't want to talk to Randall either, so unless Aaron wants to.
Well, I don't want to talk to Randall either, so here's what we do. Three red pens, except one of them has blue ink in it. We each take a pen, draw a line on a hand, and whoever gets the blue pen has to talk to Randall.
And how do we know you haven't rigged it?
Shuffle them. Alright then. Alicia, do you want to film or talk to people?
I'll talk to people, I suppose.
Right, okay. You can start by talking to Kurt.
Actually I've changed my mind. I'll film.
Cool! Well, I'll go talk to Kurt. Alicia, you'll need to go steal a camera from the media room. Then we'll meet at the lockers at 4. And then Keith will go talk to Randall.
What are you doing here?
Hi, I just left my jumper in here.
Alright, well, be quick, I've got to lock up.
Hey man, what's up?
Oh, not much. Hey, you wouldn't happen to know where Randall is, would you?
I might. Why?
I need to talk to him.
Right. Oh, hey, I noticed you've been talking to Alicia a lot recently. What's with that, man?
Oh, you still like her? You know she doesn't like you back.
Do you think you could change that?
Of course, but first you gotta tell me where Randall is.
Randall and his gang will be behind the gym after school. Now, before you go, there's a few things you need to know about them. First of all, there's Harvey. He doesn't really say much, but he'll watch everything you do. So, don't let that unnerve you. Next, there's Travis.
Wait, Aaron, I don't want to do this.
Would you prefer to get suspended?
If it's the only other option.
Well, yeah.
I mean, why don't you do it? You've spoken to him before. I mean, it makes more sense for you to do it.
Come on, man. We dealt it fair and square. You got this shit job. Bad luck. So, unless you want to get suspended, you can suck it up. Can I continue? Well, next says Travis. He thinks he's a lot smarter than he actually is, but he's really not. So, just as long as you don't tell him that, you'll be fine. Next says Bessie. She's annoying. That's about it. Again, don't tell her that. You'll be fine. Oh, and she's Randall's girlfriend, if that helps. Which brings us to Randall. He's big, mean, and he won't hesitate to punch your face in.
You think I don't know that? Everyone knows that. Everyone in school knows that Randall is an enormous son of a bitch.
You know what to do, Alicia?
Keep hidden and keep recording.
What are you going to be doing?
I'm going to keep my distance, make sure everything goes smoothly.
Alright, come on, Keith. Let's go.
What do you want? Oh, hey, what's up? My name's Keith. I heard you guys like to show your art around the school. Yeah? Where'd you hear that?
Aw, did you want to join the cool kids?
Yeah, I heard you guys were the cool kids.
Alright, start us off then.
Hey Jerry.
Oh hey, how's it been?
Oh, not much. Just thought I might drop by and read some comments before I go home.
Yeah. Oh, what did Mr. Estrada want to see you for?
Oh, that was nothing. He just wanted to see if I knew anything about the vandalizing. Oh, which I don't.
Hey boys, do you know if anyone's been filming recently? One of their cameras is missing from the media department.
No idea. Sorry.
Yeah, dunno.
Well, let me know if you hear anything.
Sorry to bother you.
But I just noticed that one of the cameras from the media department was missing.
Has anybody had access to them recently?
No one's been using them. Oh, Alicia Crawford was in there this afternoon.
Alicia, now she was in my office this morning. I caught her on CCTV vandalising with two of her mates. Let's go and find her.
Shit. I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Hey, where are you going?
Oh, hey, man. Talk to Alicia. Look, I can't really talk right now, okay?
Mr. Estrada's coming. We've got to run. You've got to tell them.
I don't want to tell them.
Do you want Keith to get suspended?
Run! Mr. Strider's coming!
Run! Run!
Get out of here! Where's Aaron?
I don't know. This is all too much for me. I wish I never agreed to this. I don't care what you do. I'm going home.
Aaron, what are you still doing here? Go home.
I heard you guys were looking for a missing camera, which is interesting because I saw Alicia with a missing camera right over here. There it is. I wonder what they were filming.
Randall, Harvey, Bessie, Travis, and Keith.
Mm.
Where do you fit into all of this?
I had no idea about any of this. I was just on my way home when I ran into you.
Coming, Keith. Have a seat. You've all committed a really serious crime, and you've seriously damaged the school's reputation. And I've got video evidence to show that you were all involved. And because of this, Keith, you will be expelled, because this is the second time that you've been caught. As for the rest of you, you will be suspended for 10 days. Off you go.
I'm so sorry, Keith.
No, that's not your fault. I probably deserved it anyway. Alicia got suspended, and I got expelled.
Oh, holy shit! I'm so sorry.
No, it's not your fault, man.
Hey, I'll talk to Mr. Estrada or something. There's got to be a way to prove it didn't happen.
Thanks, man, but I don't think it'll do any good.
I should probably start walking. It's gonna be hell when I get home. No use pulling in the way.
Well, that's my dad. I better get going.
the same.